Well, welcome everybody. This is certainly a gorgeous room, and I'm so happy to see all of you here today. I just want to mention, this is the third year of my presidency. This year really went very quickly. I would like to thank all of my officers who I'd like to mention. Nancy, the secretary, Marie, the treasurer, Joe, Rivero, vice president, Martha, who takes care of our membership, Lorraine and Dottie, who do the 50-50s at every meeting, Diane, who serves us at every meeting. I want to say thank you very much. Barbara, our entertainment committee, thank you for all you do for us during the year. Joe Meachy, who does everything for all of us at the center every day, thank you. And I'd like to make a special thank you to all the members who make our chapter so successful. Thank you very much. I'd like to mention some people here today. We have Councilwoman Flo Mazur. We have our business administrator, Pete Bohico. We have our mayor, Robert White. Christine, the mayor's secretary, who helps us with everything throughout the year. And to all our guests, a special thank you. A special thank you to Peter for inviting all your guests here today. Welcome and thank you. And last but not least, we have a special treat today. Lydia is going to sing for us a little bit later on. So with that, I'm going to introduce the mayor to say a few words, and then we'll go start having lunch.
Good afternoon. I can't believe that it's been a whole year. It seems like yesterday that we had last year's Christmas party. Just want everybody to know that I truly enjoy spending time with the seniors at the center. You always make me feel very comfortable and welcome when I go there. You really are a very kind and compassionate group. And you appreciate being part of our town and our senior center. So many of you show that you have big hearts, and you're always there helping and giving to others, which is especially important this time of the year. As children, all of us can remember the excitement and the anticipation of opening presents on Christmas Day, Christmas morning. Many of you, probably like me, as you got older, had children of your own, and you got more satisfaction from giving gifts than receiving them. Choosing the perfect present for a loved one or a friend, and seeing them smile, the smile on their faces when they open that present, is priceless. The council members and I want you to know that we care about you very much. We care about our seniors here in Saddleford. We will always, always show our support by ensuring that you have everything that you need in the way of programs and activities and other resources. I thank all of you for being part of our senior family. I especially want to thank Senior Director Joe Lecce, all the members of our Senior Advisory Board, AARP President and Councilwoman Karen Arminio, Saddleford Senior Group President Lou LaParry, and their Executive Board members. I also want to thank my Secretary Christine Generario, and all who help and participate in events throughout the year. Thank you for coming. Enjoy the party. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, and a happy, healthy new year. Thank you.
I just want to take a minute because I forgot somebody. Evelyn Totoro, who does our trips. I'm sorry, Evelyn. I didn't write anything prepared, so as I'm looking around, I'm trying to put everybody there. So with that, we're going to have lunch. I'd like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a happy and healthy New Year. Let's have a good time.
Yeah.
Ross. She's the lead singer for Reminisce, and she also is in the Memories music group. Just an aside, she's the only female in groups of 9 men, just so that you know. And she's also the soloist for the senior choir at the Hackensack Presbyterian Church, and she is going to do a Christmas song for us. Thank you, Lydia.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hour. Mistletoe hype where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas spirit ring. Later on, have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental
back later.